Becky Streepy from Glue and Glitter, and today I'm going to show you how to quick soak raw cashews. Cashews make a great base for creamy sauces and dips, but soaking them takes 6 to 8 hours or even up to overnight. And that's basically forever if you want to make a dip right now. This method I'm going to show you soaks your cashews in 10 to 20 minutes, and you'll end up with results just as creamy as if you've waited and soaked overnight. Let's do it!